role models globally.
Who wants to help others and have fun while doing it?
Woo!
Woo!
A movement where real role models want to help and serve others all throughout the world. Each city, one city at a time. If no one else is going to do it, we'll do it. We've got brooms, we've got gloves, we've got trash bags, we've got 2 feet, 2 hands, beautiful girls.
We clean it all up, so it was a really good result. We're very proud, very happy. Give me five.
We clean all the park. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Like two or three people.
No, yeah, we got a lot.
People were thanking us. A lot of people said, you know, really thank you so much for doing this. And
role models are behind us.
Yeah, you girls are hustling.
Park looks so good now.
Everyone really filled up the bags, like to the top.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
What?
So thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
We're headed to our second location now of our Role Models Challenge.
A very special and unique island in Fiji, Savu Savu. I know just the right role models to help us clean up the biggest, most beautiful beach. Role models here in Fiji, we could be anywhere, everywhere. And why did you choose to pick up trash today and inspire others?
Fiji clean. Oh, I can be more tourist.
I love Fiji!
Because I love Fiji and it's my home.
Because it's my home and I like to keep it clean.
Because my wife asked me to.
People said that there was a hurricane coming, but nobody was expecting the hurricane to be this way.
People helping people.